It probably did work, because pretty sure like I gave you 1,000 the other day, and then you probably just got like 500 right now. I set it up so it should give you like... Wait, J-Smoke, it didn't give you 1,000? Didn't I just give you 1,000? Add Bamboo 1,000, J-Smoke. Isn't that right? Oh, it's the opposite. It's your name first. Ah, there it is. There it is. It's your name. It's my bad. It's your name first in the command, and then it's a number. There it is. And now you can do a bunch of stuff. You can do roulette. You can do heist. You can do steal, and you can do duel. So, like, I'm going to start a roulette. So I'm going to bet 1,000 bamboo on 2. So I'm betting 1,000 bamboo on 2. So you guys can bet on whatever number you want, and however many bamboo you want, and yeah, you might win. You have a 1 chance out of 5. Yeah, Willie's getting some 504. Let's go. I'm liking this. So if there's more than one person on the number, it splits the rewards in 2 or 3 or however. 202 and 603. Let's go. Wow, Encrypt. Dude, buff time plus?
Ooh. I'm never gonna give up.
Okay, I'm liking this. Let me get that really quickly. Cool, okay. I feel like now we can probably go back. Oh wait, no, there's a quest here. There's a brand new quest here. Upstairs, obviously.
How's things?
Are there no high Entia we can help? I need someone who knows how important this lighthouse is. Okay, so I can't take the quest because I need what's her face in my party. I don't have her in my party right now. Unfortunately, we can't do that. Where's the... Hold on. We do have another quest, though. There's a quest loss going. Quest log going. What is it? Yeah, this. I want to know where the Aientia tomb is. Nowhere that I can see. What about the, maybe that quest doesn't like show? No. I into your tomb. Spiral lamp. Yeah, let's get that one then. Does that one show? If it doesn't show, it might be like a different time of day too. No, it doesn't show. Yo, where is that even? Maybe it's only a night? Four? Willy? Oh my god, dude. Amelia, I chose you. I can't play Amelia. I don't have her in my party, I think. Pick another. I don't have Amelia. For story reason, I don't have her yet. And by yet, I mean I've had her before. She left. And I'm gonna get her again, I'm assuming. But you can pick whoever else you want though. If I had Neil, yeah, I could pick up this quest, which I can't pick up right now. No excuses, figure it out. Oh my god. Wow. I chose Riki instead? Yeah, let's swap for Riki. Oh boy. Okay. So... Oh, wait, I have to deport to, I have to deport to the forest again. The Machna forest. Pack your switch. Oh my god, can you imagine, dude? Like, start acting a switch to get a character for a point redeem? Willy, how are you doing today? Willy, I want to know, do you like eggs? And if you do like eggs, what kind is your favorite? That is our question of the day. And I'm very curious to hear what your take on eggs is. Eggs. Soaring Tempest? Is that new? Spin up into the air, striking foes all around with shockwaves. Okay. All right. Whatever you say, boss. Bitey, bitey. What's the quest? It was that. That is the quest. How do I even get there? How? Does it connect somehow this way? Like, Wait, is there like another spot? Oh, there's another spot. Okay, thank God. I was gonna say, like, how can I even do this? Later in the story? Okay. Well, at least there's another way for me to do it. I can do it here. These guys. Oh my god, they're so huge. Give it to Iropon! Did not work. If it poisoned? It did work. Nice.
Let's stay alert.
Riki's a fun dude. Sacred Driver, Shield Ramtok, and Norton Pine. That's like three different weapons for our bro. They're all bad, mind you. Yeah, they're all pretty bad, but that's a lot of them still.
Don't get careless, guys. Okay, let's sort this out.
What's that? Oh, fill the party gauge, okay. Tension down, protection from members. Oh, just chill. Nice.
Nice job.
Man, Riki's fun. Wait. Oh, up there. Yeah, true. When you guys do scrambled cheese is better on it. I like cheesy. Oh, dude, I don't think I've ever had cheesy scrambled. I mean, I've had like omelet with cheese. I never had scrambled with cheese though. Would you recommend? At home, if I want to. boats incoming, and one of them is for it's our first official tier 2 emote. It won't be like because like the current tier 2 emote is kind of like an emote that had like I just took a random emote that we have and I just put it there, but it's not like one that I really really wanted as a tier 2. So we're gonna have our first official tier 2 emote. And we'll have a regular emote too. Like just a good old regular emote is gonna get in there. I think the emote is probably gonna be because I do have some holes to fill in some of the emote stuff that we have, so it's probably gonna be like one of those. Don't know which one yet though. Let's keep this up. Don't know if it's gonna be like a follower or might be follower, actually. I'm not sure. Cheese crumble egg sometimes? What kind of cheese? Love your face, Andu. Thank you so much for the resub. 56 months of support. That's insane. Thank you. Also, I almost have 1 million gold. Jesus Christ, I'm rich. I'm so rich right now. Okay, so we did the quest. Now we have to teleport to... where? Different cave. Do you have a kind of like a preferred kind of cheese to go on it, or like just any random cheese? Couple pieces of American melted in. Oh, so like the orange kind of cheese. That is that it? Is that where I need to go? Just straight up, like just go forward. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I kind of enjoy playing as Ricky. A happy rabbit, and the icon is a mouse. That makes sense to me. Okay, so we need to search for that specific quest. Right, the golden caterpillar? Where is it? Nope. Nope. Yes. If I go here, there are some more. Lots of here. I'm gonna move for coffee. All this breakfast talk, dude. If you can bring me some coffee, I would appreciate some coffee. I'm not gonna lie. Like, if you have some coffee just laying around, just pass some over to me. I know which game I should start next week, Legend of Mana or Chrono Cross? Interesting choices. You've played Chrono Trigger, I'm assuming. Is it your first Mana game, or have you played other ones before? Okay, I think we have all the things for the quest. We can teleport back to the base, right? Like the Eritsy Center Gates. Lord Astroshino? Oh, dude. I could probably make some coffee myself. Like, I do have some coffee here. I just need to, like, make it. The thing is, like, Van's kind of busy. She's on the phone. She's kind of busy, so... I don't want to just like bother her and be like, hey, woman, make me coffee. I played Chrono Trigger and I also played Sword of Mana and Trials of Mana. Oh, okay, interesting. So, I don't know. I don't know what to tell you, man. One game I really wish I could play, and I can't right now, because I would rather play on PC and I don't have, like my PC's not good enough. Sniper Elite. I would love to play Sniper Elite 5.
Are you that?
Or V Rising. I would love to play V Rising as well. What unbindness have I done? I know they will never forgive me for this. Oh god, what have you done? Many, many details at Aeropon's job. You'd be willing to listen to me. Thank you kindly. You see, something strange is happening to me recently. I see these two friends of mine. My chest begins to ache. I think I must have somehow fallen for both of them. Oh! Falling for two people at once. Whatever is the matter with me? But even if I like them, I have no idea what they think of me. So could you please help me? Sure, bro. Yeah, we'll do it. I mean, you know, what's the worst that could happen? There's so many quests! Oh my god, I've never explored the bottom area. I was like, oh, we're almost done with the quest. And it's like, nope.
Are you that?
Lots of keepsake for my mother out on the stroll. Mother's necklace. Alright, I have it. I found it. Nice. By the way, guys, tomorrow we're playing the Stanley Parable. Now, if you've never heard of the Stanley Parable, it's kind of like a first person kind of weird, like mind buggery, puzzle-y kind of game. And it's apparently hilarious. Just buying it, trying to resist. I would love Willie to get it. I would so love to get it and play with you guys. I've seen a lot of people play it. It looks super fun. I would kill to play that game. I just can't right now. My PC just won't allow it. I didn't watch anything. I don't even know what kind of game it is. V-Ray, I think it's kind of like, imagine a game where you have the kind of point, like an isometric point of view, like a Diablo game, for example, like you see your character from above, or like a League of Legends or something, but like you can zoom in a little closer than League. But it's also like a survival game. Like you have to, it's kind of like, imagine Valheim, for example. So you run around, you hit rocks or trees and stuff, and you collect resources and you can build your base. But the twist is you're a vampire. So during the day, you want to stay in the shade. So whenever you're walking outside in the forest, you have to stay under trees. If you stay in the sun too long, you get hit and then you die. And during the night, you can roam around more freely. You can build yourself a base, which will protect you from the sun. There's a whole ton of different things you can build and do. It's also multiplayer, so you can have like multiple people on the same server, and you can all run around and do stuff together. There's like 30-ish bosses in the game so far. It's in early access, so it's like it's not fully released. You can play on your own, you can play with people. If you do decide to play with people, there are different rule set you can apply. There's like PvE only, there's regular PvP, there's full loot PvP.
What is it?
Where by this did I drop it? Lost a ring. I think I have it. I do. I already have the ring. Yep, here we go. Nice. It's honestly, it looks super fun. I would absolutely love to play it at some point. I think one of the quests is like on the bridge or underneath the bridge. Is it on or underneath? Is that you? It is you, okay.
Well?
My boyfriend was selected for subjugation duty. It's a great honor. But if I'm to be truthful, I don't want him to get hurt. You defeat the target if the subjugation force before they do it. Proper Bendaz? Only during shooting stars? That sounds super specific. Secluded island. Only to appear at night. Only nights with shooting stars. What an odd creature, by the way. Like why would a creature only appear during shooting stars? Like how would it even know stars are shooting? I can almost not see Ricky in these plants. Like he's so small. The rarest unique monster? Is it a quest of a timer? My friend gave me a present when me moved here, but me lost it. But maybe we already have it? We don't have it. And health amulet. Okay. Is it there? Or is that just like one of the friends of the other person I talked to? Doesn't mean it changing the time to have the good weather? Yeah, it's probably... That'll probably be the case for me too, to be honest. That's probably what's gonna happen. That's the part I dislike the most about this game, is that. Is anytime you, like... There's not a good system in the game for... changing the weather. Other than just, like, switching the time and kind of hoping that's the weather you get. And so... I kind of really don't like this. I feel like it would be nicer. Oh, that's it. I don't even have to give it back. Okay. I feel like at that point, since it's kind of a pain to change time all the time and try to figure out what it is, like what the actual correct weather is, weather should not have been a thing in this game. Like, or like be a thing, but like not a thing that like quest depends on. Because it's too unreliable. These are the Imperial Family's beloved star drops. We have collected all five. You're at the start of SMT5? It's a good game. Nice. Yeah, SMT5 was fun. It was really fun. We could do a heist. Also, Willy, are you were you serious when you said you might be interested in playing some Oh wait, there's more quests now. This is daytime. Hold on. Playing some No Man's Sky at some point, because I would love to.
What is it?
Hello there. Could I bother you for a second? Sure. My son just got your son got missing? Wait. What do you mean your son got missing? Yeah, but where is he? I love that he's like, oh, I would have never guessed that, like, you had kids. It's like, well, we all couldn't guess that Ricky had kids. Looks like he's 12, not like 40-something. Really, very interesting.
How's things?
No, I don't want to talk to you. I want to talk to him. Hello?
Well?
Her, rather. We don't know the reason it's getting Ariel down too, so I have an idea. I want to give something to Ariel to cheer her up. I think you could collect me some Stardrop flowers. Yeah, I already have one. Let's find some more. It's a quest down up here. There's so many quests! Oh my god, there's so many quests. Jesus Christ. I wish I could play Sniper Elite. It looks super fun. Like, there's a lot of new mechanics in the Sniper Elite 5 that makes it, like, super interesting. Whitetails. Pillows made from them will give you a really good night's sleep, okay? I have tons of whitetails. You want some? Here you go, bro. The best quests are the quests you've already done. A heated battle took place inside Chino's apartment, and almost everyone got caught by the mods. Alas, Chino's here to loot you still. Wait. Andrew, you got 500 bamboos. Rude. I love the Andus who were fighting against the other mods. Oh, by the way, Andu, I should probably... I didn't give you your 1,000 bamboo, your first starter. Your starter 1,000 bamboos. Also, what in the world? No, sorry, it's the wrong button. Ricky seemed to enjoy naming this. It's some kind of furry white creature. Ha ha ha. Okay. I've not, no, I really want to watch the spy one, right? Like Spy X Family, which everybody's been watching. But I've not really, I've been trying to watch more One Piece. I just don't have the time. So I'm trying to catch up on One Piece. And by catch up, I mean like I'm at episode 20. So I need to kind of get up there. I got something from a merchant I met and became friends with. I should have been more careful, but I think I lost it somewhere. Merchant's gift. Okay. I mean, I'll try to find it. Those quests aren't too bad because like they're literally somewhere on the ground. In town, usually. It's not that hard to find.
Hey.
Did he saw on Anu Shore? I saw a terrible monster. I think it's a hazard to all. Can you do something about it? Lightspeed Sonnet. I mean, it's better than Flabbergasted Jerome. Still can't believe his name was Flabbergasted Jerome. That's awesome. I can't find it here. It's not on this level, I think. It might be like up top. Maybe only it shows up at night too. Oh, there's still so many quests. Jesus Christ, there's so many quests. Spy X Family is very good. It's very good though. Like how many episodes are there of Spy X Family? It's brand new, right? So, I mean, like, technically, it probably doesn't have that many episodes. The Mystic Dahlia. Nice. Time's up. We have one of these too.